guys, sorry about the morning face and hair. The first thing I need to do this morning is change my brace. I told you guys that I've got braces. This is where I keep my little box of braces. And I'll show you, I basically get given a set of all the different braces, and as my teeth move, I have to move to the next brace. So these are all the old ones. So I'm going on to set 9. So I need to put my old ones back in here. Okay, so here's the next set of braces. So I'm on set 9, and there's an upper brace and a lower brace. If you want to know about my experience with the Clear Guide braces so far, I have done a blog post on my blog a little while ago, and I'm going to do one at the end as well. I think it is a slightly longer process than, like, for example, Anna's got a completely different type of brace that's more visible, but it's a quicker process. But also, I'm a little bit lazy with wearing it, so it will obviously be a quicker process the more you wear your brace. It's quite hard when you're daily vlogging, really. I'm going to put these in now. They're normally really tight on the first day of a new set, and I end up having to take painkillers, but hopefully they'll fix. If they don't fit, then I need to go back to the other set. Okay, they're in and they're very snug. I can tell that this set is going to be a sore one. It's Monday morning, so like last week, I'm just going to tidy up my room, because somehow this happens every time. Okay, I think this just might be one of those greasy hair, no makeup days, sorry. It's really annoying, I hate looking like this throughout a whole video, but I just don't want to put makeup on right now. But you know what I am going to use? Remember when I went to that Benefit launch last week? I think it was last week, yeah. They have this new product coming out in January called Puff Off, and I actually really like it, what I've used so far. Let me show you. The applicator looks like a little iron, because you're meant to like iron out the creases under your eye. Okay, I can't open this. So the applicator looks like a little iron, and you just apply this under your eye. You just squeeze out a bit of product and then like apply it, and it's really cooling. I quite like this actually. The iron's a little bit gimmicky, but it does actually work because it's a good shape for under the eye. So I'm just testing this out at the moment. It's meant to brighten and cool the under eye area. Before I leave my bedroom, I'm just gonna sort out the, I uploaded my Vlogmas video overnight, and I'm just gonna sort out the thumbnail, and then I can go down to my office and use my other computer. To get a thumbnail, I normally just kind of find a part in the video that I like, and then I take a little screenshot. That definitely will not be the screenshot. Okay, I've done uploading the thumbnail, so now I need to schedule the video to go up 6:30 tonight. I need to schedule the tweets to tell you guys it's gone up. So that'll be one at like 6:30, one at 8:30, and then another one tomorrow before the next vlog goes up. And I also need to schedule the Facebook post to tell you guys that it's gone up. And I need to fill in the description box, which means I need to watch the video through and look at everything I was wearing, and everywhere I went, and anyone who was in the video, because I always like to link other YouTubers and bloggers who are in my videos. So if you do ever wonder who's with me, they're always linked in the description box below. Monday is definitely a list-making day, so I'm just going to write down everything I need to do today, and then I don't have to think about it, I can just tick it off the list. So I told you guys I'm working on a redesign for my blog, and it's taking ages. There's so many different like details you have to go through. At the moment I'm just going through a website called defont.com, looking at different fonts to try and decide what I want for a part of my website. Okay, so now I'm going to plan my December beauty favourites video, and I know it's only the 15th, but it's technically been a month since I filmed my November one, because I don't always film them right at the end of the month. As I said, I like to kind of schedule ahead, especially this month. Sometimes I do them right at the end of the month, but it's Christmas and New Year, and I don't really want to be like filming videos then, so I am going to film it a little earlier this month. But what I'm going to do is walk around my bedroom, my bathroom, my office, and look around, because sometimes I take notes throughout the month what my favourites are, but sometimes like this month I just forget, so I walk around and then I realise, oh, I've actually been using that hand cream every day or whatever. So I'm going to take my little notepad now and walk around and find my December favourites. Okay, I've compiled a list of my favourites. I'm not going to show you because I don't want to ruin it. There's a couple of things I need to do before I can film that video, which I might try and do tomorrow morning if I have time. But I'm going to head downstairs now because I haven't even been downstairs yet or had breakfast or had my advent calendar or anything, but I have to whisper because Honey's asleep in her buggy in the lounge. I'm just going to write a blog post for Friday, and then what else do I need to do? I just filmed a whole clip that didn't record. That's fun, after just saying to Anna, that never happens to me. So one of my favourites is my scrapbook, and I haven't really spoken much about it on here because, I don't know, I haven't. I've just kind of been getting on with it, but I'll explain it all in the favourites video. I don't want to ruin it now, but I am going to show my scrapbook, but I haven't finished it. I've got still a bit of end of November and December to do, so I've just been printing out some of my Instagram photos on my printer that look like this. And then for my main photos, like the proper ones, I'm going to go to Boots to get them printed, which is what I normally do because I do have a printer that can print photos, but it uses so much ink and it's so expensive. So I usually take a little USB stick like this to Boots and then it prints it there and then, and it's actually quite cheap. So I might do a bit of work now. I just need to schedule the blog post for Friday and then I might get ready and go to Boots. I wasn't going to go out today, but if I can get those photos printed, that means that I can do my scrapbook, and that's another thing to tick off the list. Okay, I'm just going to go and make that quinoa salad now so that I can take photos for my blog post. Okay, the quinoa's nearly finished cooking and then I'm going to put it all in to mix it. Seriously, this is the easiest salad to make. If I can make it, anyone can make it. I mean, I've made the most ridiculous mess possible and there are lemon seeds everywhere, but it's really easy and it tastes so good. It's a really nice Christmassy salad. So the recipe for this will be going up on Wednesday on my blog. I'm going to take a nice photo of the finished thing, hopefully, and then yeah, you can get the recipe. It's so easy. All you need to do is cook the quinoa, everything else is raw, and you mix it all together. The dressing's easy. I love the salad, I'm a little bit obsessed. This is what it looks like before I put the quinoa in. The quinoa's just over here cooking, and then, actually it's just steaming, and then I'm gonna mix it all together. Okay, I've mixed it all together, and I'm gonna put it in a nice bowl before I put the dressing on and then take a photo. So I'm done with the salad, this is what it looks like, and I haven't got anywhere pretty to take photos of it, so this is like behind the scenes, this is how messy my kitchen is, and I'm taking photos next to the sink, but if you do close-ups they come out alright. This is what I've got so far, just a few like this. So yeah, if you want to know how to make this delicious salad that I'm about to eat the whole thing, not really, it's huge, the recipe is going to be up on Wednesday, so look out for that. Okay, I'm just going to head upstairs to import all those photos, and then I'm going to make myself look a little bit human so I can go to Boots to print those photos. And I've got I'm trying to turn the light on. I've got a Secret Santa present to buy and Bailey's Christmas present. Good news, La Roche-Posay Sarah's Ink is going to be available in the UK from January, so I might write a little post about that as well. I think that's pretty good news because I love that product. So I said I need to get another Secret Santa present. It's because tomorrow night is my... Sorry, I've got my bottom brace in, not my top one, and it's weird to talk. Tomorrow night is my kind of work Christmas party. It's my agent that I said I have, and all the talent that they look after. We're all going to hotel for the night and having like a really nice... We're starting with like a meeting, talking about how everything's gone this year. And then we have like a dinner and a party, and Rich and Mark, I think, are going to join me and Anna for the evening part, which would be really nice. But they've just emailed us saying we have to buy a Secret Santa. £10 budget, and it has to work for either a guy or a girl. So I'm going to run out and get something. I have no idea. I'm thinking maybe like a beanie hat or something, because everyone needs a hat in winter. And I think if you get like a grey one, it could be for a girl or a guy. So I'm going to go do that now, print my photos, get whatever else I need to get, even though I don't really know, and then come back home, decorate the tree, wrap presents, carry on with my to-do list. Who are you going to see?
Santa for Christmas.
I feel like today's vlog is going to be a lot of music montage-y clips, sorry about that, but I'm going shopping now, so there's going to be some more music-y montage clips. Okay, I'm home. I'll show you quickly what I got. I got all my photos printed, so that was good. It came to like £10, but I printed about 35 photos, so I think that's all right. For my Secret Santa, I don't think everyone who's going to be at the Secret Santa will be having dinner when this vlog goes up, so it won't ruin it for anyone. We had a £10 budget, and it had to be for boys or girls, so I went to H&M Men's, because I figured girls wear men's stuff, men's don't wear girls' stuff. So I got a grey beanie. I think this might be the same one I have. I didn't realise that. And a scarf that's like black on one side and grey on the other. So that would be good for the Secret Santa. And I also got something for myself because I had a Whistles voucher for my birthday. And I didn't really have a bag to wear tomorrow night. Although I don't really know what I'm wearing yet dress-wise. But it'll probably be some kind of dress. And I don't really have a smart bag. So I got this. I got this, which is like a... It's one of their large clutch bags, and it's got like a funny texture to it that it looks really nice. It's like a party bag, and I think I'll get a lot of use out of it, like at parties this season, but also in the future, because it's just a plain black clutch bag, really, so it goes with anything. So now we're gonna make some mulled wine, put on some Christmas music, and decorate the tree. Okay, we have Christmas music on. Well, at the moment, it's the Grinch, and we're gonna start decorating the tree. So cue Christmas music. Just properly electrocuted myself, and I know someone's going to comment saying it's because we were putting them on with them already turned on, but we always do that. And it just went all the way through my arm, like up to my elbow, and I thought I was going to die. I bought some more decorations from the White Company as well because they had a 30% off sale. Tree after being electrocuted, and I still have a sore elbow. This is what it looks like. We have like a few really special ones from like the White Company. These are the ones we got in the sale, and that's old style from the White Company. But the rest are all just kind of red and gold and silver. We like to go for quite a plain classic look. I think it looks very pretty. Okay, now I need to wrap my Secret Santa present. So I don't know who's going to get my gift, but if it's a daily vlogger, then you might see it on someone else's video. Okay, now I haven't even thought about what I'm wearing tomorrow night, so I need to try on what I've got. But what I was thinking is the dress that I wore to the Brits last year. It looks like this. It's kind of like a t-shirt dress, but it's got heavy like sequins on it. If the party's in a hotel, I won't have to go outside, so I can wear bare legs and not have to worry about what coat goes with it, and I'll probably wear boots to make it a bit more casual. So I'm going to try this on now and see if it still suits me. Okay, so this is what the dress looks like, and I think it's still quite nice. If I wear it with bare legs and boots, then I think it's fine for a Christmas party. And with my new bag, it still has the label on it. Yeah. I think this is what I will wear tomorrow night. Okay, I'm switching off the camera for like an hour or so because I need to like get my head together and organise my life a little bit, and I feel like I can't when I'm vlogging, but pretty much what I'm going to do is think about whether I can film anything at this hotel I'm going to tomorrow night, because sometimes staying in a hotel means it's actually really helpful for filming a video because I haven't got the best environment at home for filming. So I might film my New Year's Eve tutorial tomorrow night, but if I am, I need to kind of plan it now, so I might do some crazy eye makeup, take it off, you know, experiment a bit with that. I need to wash my hair, shower, just kind of sit and think about stuff, and then I will come back to you guys. I'm going to be painting my nails tonight, having dinner and all the usual stuff, so be right back. Just in case you ever wondered why I don't wear black eyeliner in the inside of my eye, this is why. Look at the difference. Doesn't it make my eyes look so small? It doesn't suit me at all. Whenever I go onto makeup counters and they give me a makeover, they always put eyeliner inside. And I always say don't, because look, terrible. Okay, I've washed my hair and I'm going to let it dry naturally. It's really funny to think
how many years of my life I like wouldn't leave the house without makeup on, or would never dare let like a boy see me without makeup on. And I think this whole vlog today, I've literally had like no makeup on, my hair has been greasy and frizzy, and it's going out to like over 200,000 people, so just shows, who cares? I'm gonna head downstairs for dinner and then come back up to get all my stuff, straighten my hair and paint my nails and scrapbook and whatever else I need to do. So I'm just going to do a bit of my scrapbook, but as I said, I'll explain it properly in my December favourites video, so I'm not going to show you now. This is my book, this is my bits, and this is my box of goodies, all the stuff that I need. But yeah, I'll show you guys in my December favourites, so look out for that at the end of the month. Okay, it's bedtime for me. It's start work time. I'm gonna get into bed and start editing this video and write up a couple of blog posts and schedule them. What is the time? It's 10 to 11, so I've got a couple of hours. And then, yeah, tomorrow's Christmas party time, so I'm looking forward to that. I'm not gonna say it's been boring. Sorry, it's been a boring vlog. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.